podcast. My name is Jeremiah, and I'm a smart bus driver here in Metro Detroit. And I'm going to take y'all on the journey with me today. So it's going to basically be a life of Jeremiah as a bus driver. And I'm on my way to work right now. So I'll be back on when I get there. Hey y'all, I just made it to work and I'm about to go clock in. Working the fast grad shit. Now I'm about to find me a bus so I can meet my I'm supposed to be relieving a driver, so I'm gonna meet him and pick up his people and continue the line. Right now I'm about to get set up. I'm about to clean my bus and pre-trip. Sure, this wheelchair restraint works. That works. This is my office. Stop request work. Making sure it's clear all back here. Here's our screen. It tells you all the stops, times, and everything. Adjust my seat and mirrors. I didn't get a chance to show my bus at the terminal, so this is what I'm driving today. It's a 2016 Gillig BRT. Fast Gratiot that I'm doing, it starts at Gratiot at 23 mile and it goes all the way to downtown Detroit at Jefferson and Griswold. This route is a little over an hour. Yeah, it's not that long. Now the local Gratiot starts at 23 mile in Gratiot and it stops at 8 mile in Gratiot, whereas the fast, it's the express, so it's limited stops and it goes all the way downtown. So I do that until about, I think, 11 o'clock. What's up, y'all? I'm now downtown Detroit. My breaks downtown on the fast, I usually walk around, you know, find something to eat or something like that. It's nice out, something but I think 71 degrees, not too hot, it's a breeze out, so I feel good. I made sure I got myself some lunch/dinner because I might end up eating again later, but
catfish and
Nah, I normally don't eat a lot like this, so don't even try. Oh, you gonna be fat or this? No, I make sure I stay in shape.
So,
yeah. Other than that, it's been a nice day. You know, it's nice out. A lot of traffic though. It's construction everywhere. So that's the only thing it'll cause you to get behind. But I mean, it's cool. Other than that, I'm gonna finish showing up today and we'll see when it's my last trip. Back downtown for the last time. About to do my last trip going to 23 Mile. Yeah, it's nice right now. It'll cool down, but it's still kind of warm. Yeah, it's real peaceful. Then I like when they be having events downtown too. So the long breaks downtown, I'm going to dance with the people. So yeah, I love driving the bus. Made it back to the terminal. It's about to be serviced. What's up, y'all? I'm finally off work. You know, I had a good day out there on the grass shit. Other than that, I hope y'all like this video, and you know, my content is gonna get better. It's just the first one, so you know, like, comment, and you know, if you have any questions, just comment them below and I'll answer them. Until next time, thanks for watching.